So this is the hyena's lair. The sign of Khalisik, though. The red was telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went.
Don't let her take me!
Thank you.
I do not want to die! Please, get me out! I do not want to die! Do not let her take me!
Someone has made this place their home. This is where Khaliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Khaliset is clearly working with the order. And they don't... Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. She has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Oh. Yeah.
Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
What silence has befallen her?
A Medjay who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Cannot be disturbed.
This trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, Hyena?
What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead.
Transmission, Segment 3, Acquiring Contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time.
Alisa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? I think I know what dark deeds Khaleset was after here. Khaleset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Aliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the order. Ravage this tomb. Haliset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. You're no match for me, desert scum!
Than any of the others who have come before you. Come, fight me if you must. Then your blood will be part of my dose of resurrection. I will bury you in sand, fool.
Damn you! Sandstorm coming.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
Gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Isha's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death by my hand! Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duatla Emma? I just want my daughter back! Please!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Haliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you. Hmm?
What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look. Whoa.
Whoa. Slight position, Gere.
Denke cool.